Allah, our gathering here, our commemoration of Imam al-Husayn salamullah alayh, on the nights of Muharram, are going to be an effort, an attempt to try to move forward, to get closer to the Ahlul Bayt, to get closer to the Imam of our time. We want to move towards a real Labbaik Ya Husayn. Every year we should be asking ourselves, are these sessions making a difference in our lives, or is it just culture and tradition? We come, we beat our chests, we listen to a talk, but everything is the same as it used to be. If it's like that, well, inshallah, maybe God's grace is going to cause it to have some form of an effect, but it doesn't really have the effect that the Ahlul Bayt intended by repeatedly telling us that we need to commemorate the martyrdom and the shahada of Imam Husayn. We have to move towards that. In order to try to benefit, this year we decided to go over the life and what happened, the events that led to the event of Karbala, the event of Ashura, in order for us to try to see when we want to say, we want to open our minds, we want to open our mouths and say, Labbaik Ya Husayn, what that really means.
Beloved oppressed Imam.
Ali Asghar, your infant son, and all the martyrs were gone, and all the
is his shore.